taking it for a run here. Get those knees going. Nice and chill here for a start. Breathe, inhale. Exhale out. Easy shoulders, just let everything get loose and warmed up. Give me four, three, two. Now jack it out, here we go. Reach, reach. Keeping your knees easy, squeeze your booty a little bit more. Give me eight more. In four, three, two. Hold that squat, let's take it down and up. Guess it's never really over. Knees, toes, forward, booty back, chest up. And let's do four more. Two more. All right, take it for a little run right here. Hey, I said run. I meant jump rope. Y'all know the warm-up sequence by now, right? I don't have to get like words right today, do I? That's not a requirement. Here we go. Woo! In four, three, two, taking it side lunge. And up. Deep breath in, deep breath out. I want you to cruise through a few more here. Reach your booty back through your heel. Still keeping your collarbones up, not going fully forward. One more. All right, knees up, let's go. Hey, hey. Now maybe you start to pick those knees up just a little bit more. Modifying here if you need to. Taking the plyo out, just lift those knees. Wherever you're at, push it. Guess it's never really over. Woo. In four, three, two, booty kicks here. Shoulders back. Deep breath in, pick up your tempo. Stretch your quads. Exhale. Ready for jacks in three, two, one. Together, reach. Pull, pull. Keep your abs in tight. You've got four, three, two. Open up and squat. And up. Now, make sure all 10 toes are pressing down into that floor. Even though the majority of your weight is rocking back into the heels, you don't want to roll into the big toe, or certainly not the pinky toe where those knees go out, yeah? That's all I mean. Keep the foot flat. Hold it. Pulse. Oh! Squeeze your booty, ooty. Shoulders back. Spin it over. All right, it's here. Take it one inch lower for eight, seven. Nice, Madison. I saw that. Beautiful, walk it out. Keep those elbows in, tighten up your circles. Moving right along. In three, two, side lunge, we go. Hey, together. Once again, thinking about that knee and foot. Single tracking forward, not letting that knee press side. Your inner thigh, your big toe, should be fully engaged. Give me four, three, two, two, two. Last one, football feet. Boom, chicka, boom, chicka, boom, chicka, boom, chicka. All right, transitioning into that first circuit. Ready to get it done. In three, two, one, you're gonna grab those dumbbells. You have a squat, curl, press. Squat, curl at the bottom, load at the top. I'm going for those 10s. I'm gonna get a timer started. Here we go. Reach, curl, dynamic press up. Inhale, lift, push. 45 seconds on that clock. Get up, get up. Keep those shoulder blades down even as you press those arms up. Inhale. Big exhale, push. bottom of the cup. Woo! Got 25 seconds here. All the way to those ankles. Load. Explode at the top. Inhale. Remember everything from your squats in the warm-up. Knees forward. Press up. That's it. All right, here we go. Give me two more. Then we're going to drop one of these heavier weights. Inhale. Exhale. Let's go. Keep it in. Your right arm. Right leg forward. Front lunge. Passe press. Down. And lift. Now don't let your elbow go too far below 90. You want that press up. Now it's also not wide. It's narrow. Give me one more here, team. Work that balance. Nice. And switch it up. Switch it up. Other side. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Make sure you're stepping far enough forward to get into your deepest lunge. Ooh, step. Nice. I see you, baby. Ready to hit that tough cardio in 10 seconds. Cross over mountain climbers. Shoulder blade down. And press. It's one more time. You drop that dumbbell. Here we go. Meet me on the mat in your plank. 3, 2, 1. Cross it over. 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 And contract. Contract. You ready to run with me? I'm watching you. 3, 2, 1. Go. Cross. Cross. Up. Woo. All right. I want to see who's on point. Woo. Nice, y'all. Oh, looking so good. How are we feeling? Come on. Keep your shoulders over your wrists. Do not lean back. Team. I said my whole team. We got 20 seconds. Don't let up that gas, all right? Tuck your pelvis under, abs in, get those knees all the way up. 15 seconds, we're gonna take it home, come on. Cross it over, hello. Hey Friday, what you got? Come on. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, stay right here, sit back, 2 seconds. Come back out, wide arm push-ups, you lower down, 2, 3, start on your knees. And press. And press. Now, don't let those arms get out in front of your shoulders to where you're back here. Yeah? Don't do that. Make sure you're forward onto your thighs, off the tip top of your knees. 2 counts down, 2 counts up. Down. For 2, up. For 2, inhale. Exhale, y'all got it. Inhale. Exhale, that's it. Keep pulling those shoulder blades down. Now 1 count, take it down. And up, down, and up. We're not here much longer. Stay strong. We got it, 4, 3. Coming onto our feet in 2, give me one more, hit it. Up you go, here's where you grab those lighter weights. We are in a chair squat, arms forward, reaching up and back. In and back. Lifting those elbows. Reaching it out. Good. Now the whole key here is that your elbows are at a fixed point. They're not swinging. They stay right there and extend back. You also don't want to extend down to the floor. I want it up. Reach. Yes? You feel me? Good. Now can you widen your collarbones for me? Yes, good. Maybe possibly sit a little lower. Maybe possibly lift those elbows a little higher. You've got 10 seconds here, team. What's up? 8 seconds. Here we go. Give me 3 more, 2, and 1. I'm gonna grab my 15 pound weight. Something that's about as heavy as you got. I want you to grab it. Now give me a squat jump. Squat jump, curl. Squat jump, curl, hook down, curl. Now, here's that modification. Come up to your toes and in. Toes and in. Boom. But if you can dynamically find that plyo, push off that floor, it's game time. adding that bicep curl in there. Almost home, here we go. Under 30 seconds. Hold your squat as you got that curl. Shiggle, make a move. Shiggle, make a move to my enemy. Woo. Keep breathing. 10 seconds, my friends. Let's pick up that pace. Here we go. Hup, hup. 3, 2, and 1. Take that heavy dumbbell with you down to the floor. On your backs, in your bridge, you have a one-arm chest press. That's why I really want you to go heavy on this. Tuck your pelvis, press up. Slow that heart rate down. Inhale. Exhale. Nice team, give me 3 more. And 2, can you get that butt higher? Now just pass it over to the other hand, carefully. And reach, and lift. Inhale, open. Exhale, close. Gorgeous work here, team. Whoa, do you need more? Push through your knuckles, reach up. Is that booty dropping? For 6 seconds, give me 3 more. Reach 3, butt up, 2. You're gonna stay on the floor. Turning around for your Everest climbers. We haven't done these in a while. Finding your plank, 1 arm with that dumbbell. Reach right leg forward, right arm up, twist, and switch. Try for that heavier weight. If you need to drop down, do so, but give me a few repetitions where you really give it your best effort. Abs in. Deep breaths. You don't have to work too quickly here. Work smart. Nice and steady. Reach. In the shallow. Whoa. 15 seconds, team. Find that deep lunge. Make sure those hips are staying down. Now reach that arm all the way up to the ceiling. Not to the corner, not behind you, to the ceiling. Deep breath. 3, 2. Set that dumbbell in front of you. Bring your right leg forward, your left leg is back. We did these last week. Lunge, tap, lunge, tap. And here are my best tips on your lunges. Barely put any weight on that back foot. The less bouncing, the better. I want you stable. Sit back into that right heel. Now airplane arms. Reach out, in, out. If you need to come back to that thigh, you're more than welcome to. We're burning out that right leg. Oh, it's getting real, it's getting real. Can you reach your arms overhead? At the forward diagonal, can you go there today? Steph, it's great. Give me 1 inch of depth. Hug in, yes. Team, we're hitting those 10 seconds. Come on. Look, look, what you made me do. All right, we're going deep abs in 3, 2, 1. Come down to your floor, your mat. Here's your power sit up today. Reach out, curl up. Reach out, curl up. Inhale out, exhale lift. Now maybe, just maybe, you don't even put those feet down. You just reach out right above the floor and you just come down to your shoulder blades and keep your eyes on your belly button. Yeah, what's up today, my friends? Woo! Inhale back. Exhale forward, reach, and in. Give me 1 more, we're gonna hold at the top, ready? Hold it here, go halfway out and pump, out, pump it in. Last 15 seconds here, it's small. Now, keep tucking your pelvis, ooh, you can see my face. So it's in your lower abs, not in your hip flexors as best as possible. Give me 4 more, 3 more, hit 2, and 1, and take it down. Come right to your feet. All right, grab that drink of water. Reorganize your space. Make sure dumbbells are safely where they need to be. And you're ready to go for that next round in just a couple seconds. Boom. Ooh. Jump in, jump out, jump in, jump out, jump in, jump out. Ooh, water. Keep that body moving. Shake it out, shake it out. Not letting that blood pool anywhere. You want it circulating. Everybody groovy? Hey, 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 I hear you, girl. All right, we got one more time through this beautiful thing. Now, I'm going to keep encouraging you to go heavier. All right, just find out what's possible. You never know. All right, we're going to give it a shot. Here we go. I'm starting that timer. Squat, curl, press. I'm going to go with my 15s. I'm going to listen to my advice for that squat, curl, press. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Curl. Press. Load. Explode. Inhale. Exhale. Now, as you keep working here for 40 seconds, boom. I want to talk to you about your wrists here for just a second. Make sure they're not breaking, yeah, and you're not pushing through the heel of your hand when you go up. On the flip side, make sure it's not breaking forward. Those knuckles want to push straight up to the ceiling. Yeah, you're going to feel it a little different way. If those wrists have been breaking, or if you've been taking pressure in that joint, boom, you lined up, the muscle has to work harder. Yes, you guys look so good. We got 10 seconds. All right, down, curl, press. Give me 2 more sets because I want it. One more. Drop one of those weights. Here we go. Find that lunge. You gotta work. Forward, stabilize, press. Forward, stable, press. Inhale. Exhale. Got 12 more seconds here. Now again, watch that wrist. Is the weight of that dumbbell making it want to flip? One more time. All right, let's hit that other side. Find your balance. Down, lift, press. Oh, where's that bell on top of? There we go. 15 seconds, knees forward, steady. Start dreaming about mountain climbers. Are you dreaming about them? Are you excited about them? Ah, one more time. Press, push, here we go. Down to that mat. 3, 2, 1, warm it up, cross over. Over, over, over. Hup, hup. Tuck that pelvis. Pull your abs in. Get ready to run in 4, 3, 2, let's go, y'all. Oh, whoa. Keep your neck long. Nose away from the floor. Now, don't short those legs. Keep reaching them long behind you. Drop that butt. I love seeing your sexy booties up in the air, but, you're gonna get more out of it if you keep it low. Now, listen to me when I tell you, you have 18 seconds. No quitting, no stopping. Keep going, 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 going. You're with me. Come on, I got you. 10 seconds. Let's go, let's go. Hi-ya. Come on, 4, 3, 2, 1, and sit back. Stretch. Wide arm push-ups. Open up those fingertips. Sit forward to the knees. Almost lips flat. 3, 2, 1, take it down. 2, 3, and press. And lift. And up. Beautiful team. Now 2 counts. Here we go. Down for 2. Up for 2. Now as you're doing these, your body should come up in one piece. It shouldn't wave. Yeah? You want one piece. That's why we're doing these on our knees. All right? It's down for 2. Up for 2. It's down. Single it out to finish. Down. Up. Down. Up, we got it. Last 10 seconds, kill it. Boom. We get to come to our feet. And 3, and 2, give me 1 more time. Hey, hey, to your feet. All right, I'm gonna kick my weight up a little bit. I'm gonna try my 10s for these triceps. Maybe somewhere in your 5 world is cool. 7s, 8s, what you got? Reach it out, in, out, in. Now, deep breath. Steady here. You're gonna feel that kind of body temp. really settled here, all right, because the body all of a sudden is a little bit stiller. Yeah, so you're gonna feel that sweat drip a little bit more. Enjoy that, that's your hard work. All right, you have 20 seconds here. Sit a little deeper into that chair. Yes, good. Madison, can you drop your butt an inch but lift your chest an inch? Yes, right there. Killer. 6 seconds. Beautiful, we're gonna get that heavy, heavy in 3, 2, and 1. We're going squat, jump, curl. Ready? Squat, jump, curl. Boom. Now we're gonna warm this up here. Give me 2 more. Now, open your toes into sumo squat. Down, ready? Lift, up, down. Now we're in a turned out position. You can still go just to releve and lift those heels. And I'm just trying to trigger your inner thighs a little bit more. Pulling up through that midline. Curl. Now sit into that squat. My friends, you're doing so great. For 20 seconds, working as hard as you can you push that tempo a little bit more? Up, down. Up, down, up, down, up, down. That's it. Deep breath, I wanna have some fun with you. Here we go, come on. Woo! Lift, 5 seconds to go. We got time for one more, let's do it. Take that heavy weight down to the mat. Here we are, down to the floor. Lift it up, and one arm chest press. Slowing it down, inhale, exhale. Reach. This is a good opportunity to check on that wrist again. Yeah, make sure that wrist hasn't locked back. Push through your knuckles. Reach. Give me 4 more. 3. Push that butt up. 2. Pass it over. Other side. Open and close. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. 10 seconds to go. Oh no. Oh no, I got something in my throat. Excuse me. Woo! Cover up that Everest climber. I'm not dying, you're dying. Reach up. Woo! It's like I swallowed a piece of dust or something. That is so cute. All right, keep going. Water. Rotate through those ribs. Reach up. You got 30 seconds. Woo! I'm ready. Here we go. 20 seconds. Nice team, under 10 here, then we hit those lunges. Give me 1 more right, and 1 more left. Dumbbell off to the side, step right on up, in and out. Arms to that airplane right away if you can. In, out, in, out. Oh, come on, come on. Yes, nice, Christy. Woo! Give me just over 10 seconds here. Keep breathing, keep breathing. Arms up, arms up, arms up. Reach 4, 3, 2, 1, and switch. Can you keep your arms there? Now don't let that booty go out too far to the side. Yeah, lift your chest, shoulder blades down. You got it, team, 15 seconds. Breathing. Oh, are we there? 4, 3, 2. You're awesome. Come on down to the mat. Here are those power sit-ups. Reach and lift. Reach and up. Inhale. Exhale. Now, can you keep those legs off the floor? Work on that tucking of the pelvis. Yeah, you're in that C curve. You're never popping up onto your sit bones. Keep it rounded so you feel those abdominals pulling in. Give me two more. Last one, hold it up. Give me a little out, big in. Little out, big in. Now, don't pump your knees. Pull with your abs. Pull, pull. My friends, we've made it, we've made it. Give me three, two, one, and take it down. Awesome! Woo! All right, clean up that space, grab that towel. You can kick your sneakers off. Let's switch up this vibe. How are you doing? Everybody looks good. We groovy? Oh, you got puppy love right there, Madison. Ooh. All right, let's see. I'll play this. Let's go with this one. Steph will actually change it up this week for you. All right. Looks like everybody wants to start seated today. We can do that. We can do that. All right. Let's start with a butterfly stretch. Feet together. Knees wide. Grab those toes. Round it over. And rolling it up. Hands at your ankles. Roll your shoulders up and back. And up and back. Two more. Last time. Good. Lift those knees up. I'm just turning towards the side here. Hands behind your thighs. I want you to do a cradle today. So you can actually reach for one wrist and roll back a little bit. And I like kind of right around the fingertips. It gives me a little bit more range of motion. Drop your chin to your chest and just hang. Breathe in between your shoulder blades. Keep your belly button pulling away from your hips. And your head falls down to your thighs. And slowly bring it in. Hook all the way behind that right leg and stretch and bend. And the more you can lift up nice and tall, the better. Four more. Good. Hold it up. Walk your hands a little closer to your ankle and point. Flex. Point. Flex. Hold the flex. Round over. And then sit up tall. Push that heel away. Sit tall, sit tall, sit tall, sit tall. And round it over. And sit tall. One more time. Round over that leg. And lift. Right foot down. Hook behind the left. And stretch. And stretch. Four more times. Can you sit up a little bit taller? Reach through those toes, that's it. Hold it up, walk your hands to that ankle, and flex. Point, flex, point. Lift up a little taller. And three, and two. Hold the flex, now round it forward, easy. Push through the heel. And then lift up nice and tall. And round it over. And lift. One more time. Round over. Pull those abs in. Hug, hug, hug. Exhale, lift. Beautiful. Just straighten out that right leg for me. Put your left foot down. Wrap your right arm around and take a spiral, lifting up nice and tall. And coming back to center, switch those legs. Woo! Wrap it around. Sit up tall. Take a little bit more of a spiral. And coming back to center, straighten both legs, sitting right onto your booty bones. Reach up and over. Release your chin to the right, to the left. Maybe your elbows come all the way down to the floor and just stay here for a couple more seconds. And rolling it up. Go ahead and flip over onto your stomach. Forehead down towards the mat. Bring those hands right next to your shoulders. Legs are open a little wider than your hips. And you're just going to send your little swan up, stretching your abs. Don't come up too high. Keep your neck long, shoulders down, and lower. And lift. Lengthen your neck. And lower down. Now staying here, put your right hand underneath your forehead. Bring your left foot in and stretch your quad. And as you stretch here, you can reach your hip into the floor and squeeze that heel in towards your seat. Watch that there's not too much shoulder tension. Give it another extra squeeze. And lower that leg down. Left hand comes down in front of your forehead. Right hand reaches back for your right ankle. Try to keep your inner thighs pretty close together here. Not glued, but close together. One more breath. And exhale, release. Good. Sit back into a child's pose. Round your spine and stretch your arms. Tuck your toes under. Lift up into a down dog stretch.
Most days I don't recognize.
Pedal your right heel down. And left.
I've taken more than I gave them.
And right.
It's not easy to know.
And left, friends.
I'm not anything like I used to be.
And both heels lengthen into the floor.
It's never attention sweet.
Rise up onto your toes. Bend your knees. Lift your tail back up high up on those toes. Drop. Let's do that again. All the way up onto your toes. Abs in, bend your knees. Stretch your arms, stretch your chest, and lift up. Heels down. One more time. Lift up toes. Bend your knees, open your chest. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, just settle into that down dog for a few beats here. Easy elbows, easy shoulder straps.
She is all of this mixed up and baked in a beautiful pie. She is gone.
Reach your right leg up to the ceiling. And then take that knee through your center and place that right foot down into a lunge. Dynamically press through that left heel and stretch and open your left hip. Keeping your neck nice and long. Take that right arm up to the ceiling, find your twist. And one arm down, rotating forward, sit into your center lunge. If you can, walk yourself through to the other side, just opening up those hips. And then back to your right foot. And to your forward lunge. Straight legs, pull up. And hang. While you're hanging here, pull your right hip back. And drop that chest over your legs. Now bend your left knee and flex your right foot. Maybe walk your hands back to your left foot so that chest can really fall over. But if that makes you feel imbalanced, just hang out there right at that right foot. Drop your head. And place that foot down. Straighten your legs again. Take your right foot back into your down dog. And then press all the way to your plank. Inhale forward. Exhale up. Let it move. Inhale forward. Exhale up, down dog. Lift that left leg up to the ceiling. And bring that left foot forward. Dynamically reach that right heel long away from you. Open the hips. Take that left arm, find your twist, reach.
She is gone, but she used to be mine.
And back down. Gently using those hands on the floor, rotate your hips forward. Sit into that lunge. Make sure your heel is down. Walk it through to the other side. And back over to the left. Rotate easy, deep in that lunge one more time.
I was alone, nowhere to go and no place to go.
Straight legs, lift up in the hips.
Friend was the man in the
Make sure your pelvis is even.
Even sometimes he would go away too. Then one night as I closed my eyes,
bend your right knee.
I saw a shadow.
Flex the left foot.
He came to me with the sweetest smile. Told me he wanted to talk for a while. He said,
maybe walking your hands back a little bit, hanging that chest over a little bit more.
Be lonely ever since that day.
And straighten those legs.
I am a lost boy from Neverland.
Coming back to center, toes forward. You can keep your hands on the floor if you want to. Or if you want to interlace your fingertips to the opposite elbow and just hang here.
They say to me, away from all of reality.
Hands down, turn out your toes just a little bit. Drop your hips down. And you can again hang onto the floor, or if you're comfortable, bring your hands in front of your chest, using your elbows to press those hips up in a little bit more. And I always like just a little side to side here. It just makes me feel like I'm getting a little bit more open and freer in those hips.
Together we will fly away in a cloud of green to your beautiful destiny.
And hands back down on that floor. Parallel feet as you dive over. Interlacing those hands over your head. Easy bend in the knees. Take a sway to the right. Sway to the left.
Peacefully my feet hit the sand. And ever since that day.
And dropping the arms, but keep the sway.
I am a lost boy.
Start to roll up, but sway side to side. Gently, gently.
Peter Pan.
Chin stays on your chest.
Before we play.
Good. Side stretch. Reach your arms up. And over. And left. Other side.
Reach.
And left. Good. Shoulder rolls. Easy. Release. Release. hands on your hips, round and contract.
Panting about Wendy, darling,
and open your shoulders.
My perfect story.
Again and out.
And I love you so, you are now my own.
And open. Good. Stabilize your pelvis and circle to the right.
Panting about Wendy, darling, even Captain Hook, you are my perfect story.
And reverse.
Neverland, I love you so, you are now my home sweet home forever.
Head up, ear to your right shoulder, and stretch.
Always I will
sing. Turn your chin to your shoulder, stretch the back of your neck down into your lats.
I'm a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with.
And over to the left, easy.
And when we're bored, we play in the woods, always on the run.
Chin to your chest, down you go.
Run, lost boy, they say to me.
Keep the chin center here.
Away from
roll it up. Take your right arm, reach it open, and cross it over.
Neverland's home to lost boys like me.
Take it back.
And lost boys like me are free.
Left arm.
Neverland is home.
Cross.
To lost boys like me. And lost boys like me.
And you did it!